is terrible, but it has to happen at some point.
It is. It's sad.
It's sad. It's sad.
Right?
That's exactly right. Now, one of the two Omegathons that is up here on stage tonight was actually chosen in the door drawing we have for the Omegathon.
Yeah. So we're going to do another door drawing now. The winner of this raffle
may well be up here with us.
Assuming we get the tickets.
Two tickets?
That's a 50-50 chance.
Can we see the box? You see the box? Is there a box?
Whoa, that's a lot of Fallout puppets.
He's kind of looking at me. And that, oh, there's a box. I love that box. That's kind of a hungry animal cake, puppets. Look away. Turn your eyes away. Alright.
Alright, so the winner of this raffle is going to come back next year as one of our Omegathons. You wanna pull it? You should pull that. I think I pulled that.
Really? Okay, I can do it.
Could be you.
I'm ready. You now we're blending them. Now we're roasting them. Yeah. All right, perfect. Here, now I'm gonna dig good. I'm gonna dig real good. Okay.
Really
good
in there.
From the bottom to the top. Middle. Okay. Middle's good. Grace Huang. Welcome aboard, Grace. I look forward to tormenting you.
Congratulations. All right.
I wonder if we'll see Grace in a montage of some kind next year.
I think this is a good time to really take a look back and see how we got here.
Hmm.